Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to teach you how to let your users save their progress in their forms. Not only is it nice to do, but it can increase your conversions. Let's get started. I have here our college application form, straight from the template. I chose it because it's very, very long. It's already a multi-page form, and it would be very difficult to complete in one go. So, let's make it so user progress can be saved. Go to the settings of your form. Under Form Permissions, hit the checkbox that says, Allow logged in users to save drafts. And that's it. Now, as the checkbox says, this does only allow logged in users to save. But if you're worried about that, you can put a warning above or use the top checkbox to limit visibility of the entire form to only logged in users. Now, let's check out this feature. So here's the first page of the form. You can see a Save Draft button down here. Let's fill out the first page, and then hit Next. Okay, now I'm going to leave the page with the form, and then re-enter the form. And here's the first page still filled. That's because with multi-page forms, if you check the box to save drafts, it automatically saves on every new page. Think about which forms of yours can use this feature. And if you're running an online store, definitely turn on this feature. Think about how many extra conversions you can make knowing users left things in the cart but haven't checked out. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.